15, 20 years ago, we talked about this in San Francisco. It's all about, well, you know, gay bathhouses and everything. It's all about round-the-clock sex. It's all, come on, man.